talk show hosted by me, Lauren. Today's conversation will be about world hunger with the guest, Morgan, specialist in this topic.
Thank you for inviting me today. World hunger affects 815 million people around the world. It's a huge problem that we should fix.
How can we fix world hunger?
In only 5 minutes, you can help by donating, sending a petition for Congress telling them to help, or buying extra food and donating it. But you could do a lot more in more time, such as collect grocery bags from your kitchen and drop them off at your local store.
Now, can you tell us how the land also has to do with world hunger?
Well, in 2017, a drought affected and damaged 1.7 million people. This led to children and adults being left without food and clean drinking water.
Thank you, Morgan. Now, let's go ask some others how they feel on the subject. How do you feel on the topic of world hunger?
Well, being a teacher, we actually experienced a lot of students in our building who maybe go without food at home or have lack of food here in the building. But also being a history teacher, I experience a lot on my teaching-wise, seeing how places like Africa, like Asia, are very food-dependent and struggle having that ability of food. So for me, it's a sad situation that unfortunately exists a lot across our country and our world, and it has to really be solved, and I'm not really sure how we can do that yet.
How do you think kids our age are being affected by
world hunger? So as I said earlier, a lot of our world is struggling without food. I think it's about 11%, as far as I checked, lack a stable food supply through the course of their lives, the course of their day. So if you think about the amount of people that have impact, it's a pretty great number. And it's unfortunate to think that there are kids, maybe not on a large scale, but actually small in our building, who might struggle with that. So I think without even knowing, some kids in this building might be struggling to find food in their home or in our building too.
How many people does this affect around the world?
World hunger has affected over 815 million people around the world.
How does it affect teens and children?
Malnutrition is even here in America. 18.4% of teens aged 12 to 19 have an obesity problem.
What are some organizations that help this cause and what are their objectives?
There are two that I know off the top of my head. One is called SIMLESA. It is an organization that helps farmers in Africa. They do this to help give them and their country healthier source of food. This gives the people that live there a more substantial and healthy lifestyle. Also, an organization called We Share Hope. This is an organization in which they get materials that you would use every day. This includes food, healthcare things, etc. With these, they go out and give them to poor and underprivileged people who need them.
What are the major reasons world hunger happens around the world?
Usually drought, as we showed last year. The drought damaged 1.7 million acres of growing crops, which makes up the bulk of Honduras' diet, and many areas are short of drinking water. Thank you for having me on the show today.
No problem. We only have the best like you on the WH Talk Show.